Our headlines here this morning. Two people are rushed to the hospital after this two-car crash in West Philadelphia. It happened shortly after 3 o'clock this morning at 51st and Market Streets. Both cars ended up on the sidewalk with heavy front-end damage. Not clear if the slick roadways from the rain played a role in that crash.